Yeah, so we had some bees to remove. So we just called Ecky Bee from Melbourne Bee Remover. And came right out and got all the gear to remove this swarm and can save the swarm, so it's a good result.
You want to be about where I am and try and cut this here?
Alright.
Yeah?
Yeah,
that's... Make a start. What we can do, once you get a fair bit through, we can grab on this rope and we can pull it down a bit.
Yeah, makes sense.
Right there?
Yeah, makes sense.
Push the trigger with your right, yeah, that like that. Just rest it on there, just slowly cut.
Yep. You stay away, man. Bounces fall down, they will be so angry.
That's okay. Yeah. I move quick. I'm more interested, more taking care of you than I'm worried about myself and the birds. Right, starting to go a bit, yeah? Now, maybe just a little bit more. All right. Now, maybe come down, maybe.
This is falling down.
Yeah, that's what I want to do. Hold on. Nice, textbook.
Beautiful.
Hey?
Beautiful.
There you go. Yeah. He's getting excited here, he's trying to find the queen.
I saw her!
You got her?
I got her!
You got her?
She is here.
She's in there.
Can you see?
Yeah, I can see her.
How big is there? Sorry, man.
No, that's alright.
Me!
He's got the camera and everything.
Oh my god, man!
He's powerful.
Oh. Far out, man. Off for 2 hours. Can you see the queen?
Please.
Can you see her?
You'll make it.
Oh my god, man. Bro. Oh, man.
Oh, see, I'm
not good.
See you, ladies. You'll make it. Yeah, you'll be right.
Just watch out, miss, you know. They are so angry.
They are
so
now.
Angry.
I'll go
around then. Yeah, yes, please. Yeah.
Thank you.
see? They try to protect her.